Since 2012, with the start of the Marvel Superheroes theme, there have been 5 Quinjets made for the theme, not counting polybags. In this video, I will be ranking all 5 of them, from the first one from Avengers to the most recent one from Avengers Endgame. Number 5 is the Quinjet from Civil War. It was in LEGO set Superhero Airport Battle in 2016. This Quinjet has the downside of not being the main part of the set. If this set had only the Quinjet, it could have been better. The other Quinjet sets mainly just have the Quinjet and maybe a side build. This Quinjet is a little smaller than most of the others, and I don't like how it looks short and stubby. Number 4 is the Quinjet from Age of Ultron. It was in LEGO set The Avengers Quinjet City Chase in 2015. I like the color scheme of it, but it has a similar shape to the Civil War Quinjet, which I don't like. It is also bigger than the Civil War Quinjet, but it was also the main part of the set, unlike the Civil War Quinjet. Number 3 is the Quinjet from Captain Marvel. It was in LEGO set Captain Marvel and the Skrull Attack in 2019. I like the red color on this Quinjet, and it is a smaller set than most, but the shape is better than the previous 2 Quinjets. I like the play feature that you can shoot 4 missiles on each side, but I think the cockpit is a little too small and looks cramped for the minifigures. Number 2 is the original Quinjet from The Avengers. It was in LEGO set Quinjet Aerial Battle in 2012. I used to not like this Quinjet, but I looked at it again and realized how good it was. The shape on this one is really good. It isn't short and stubby like other ones, but it is longer, which looks better. It is a decent size and has more space. Number 1 is the newest Quinjet from Avengers Endgame. It is in LEGO set Avengers Ultimate Quinjet in 2019. I like the dark blue color it has, and the trans orange is a little bit weird, but it kinda works. We didn't really get a good look at this Quinjet in the movie, but I still like the design. This is the closest Quinjet in looks to the original one, but I like this one better. It has a decent amount of space on the inside with seating for the Avengers, and I like the rapid stud shooter on top that can be stored at the backside of the Quinjet. So that was my ranking of all 5 Quinjets. Which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below.